We're in my vegetable garden. I'm growing things like courgettes here, spinach, chard and beetroot, beans over there, and I've got some celeriac right on the end here. I like it to be quite a kind of relaxed plot because I want it to look nice as well. And I think it's quite nice to have flowers in your vegetable plot because it is that kind of theory of companion planting.